Bonjour, it is from Liège in Belgium that I welcome you to the start of Tesla Tour 2012. I am Gabriel Gatté. In the next 3 weeks, I'm going to take you on an 8,000 kilometer journey of discovery. Together, we will discover the most exciting gastronomic specialties of each of the 21 regions that this year's Tour de France travels through. I am going to taste food that I have never come across before and visit historical vineyards and cellars, tasting great wines like the full-flavored Hermitage and of course my favorite drink, French champagne. I will visit the kitchens of great pâtissiers who create cakes to die for. What a joy to meet some of the most talented chefs like the three-star Michelin chef Georges Blanc in Vona. To my delight, this year the tour travels through many parts of France that produce amazing cheeses, my great weakness. And for the first three stages, we are in Belgium, famous worldwide for fine chocolate and beer. Today, my journey starts at La Batte Market on the banks of the majestic Meuse River in Liège. It's the largest outdoor market in Europe, an appropriate place to commence the feast that is Taste le Tour. This is the Sirop de Liège. It's a very syrupy kind of reduction of pear and apple juice. Very delicious with cheese and sometimes on toast. Delicious.
Mm. Bonjour, mademoiselle. Elles sont très belles, vos tartes.
La tarte au riz de Verviers, a tart made with rice pudding, is a great family favorite in Belgium. Mmm, yum! La gaufre de Liège, the waffle from Belgium, caramelized and crunchy on the outside, soft in the center, a beautiful taste of cinnamon, a real pleasure from Belgium. This delicious potato, bean and bacon salad is a local speciality. It's called Salade Liégeoise. It's lovely with steamed mussels. I place some cube cooked potatoes and some pieces of cooked green beans in a bowl with a little salt and pepper. Then brown a little diced bacon in a pan before transferring it to a plate. Next, I cook half a chopped shallot and a chopped brown onion in a little oil and stir in 2 tablespoons red wine vinegar. I add the onion, vinegar mixture and the bacon to the vegetables, as well as plenty of chopped parsley, and gently stir.
This salad is at its best when it is freshly made.
In a bowl, I season some freshly cooked mussels with finely cut chives. To serve, I spoon a little salad in the center of a plate and arrange the mussels attractively around the salad. Voilà, la salade liégeoise au moule, a beautiful taste of Belgium. Belgium has many buildings full of history and a great tradition for fine chocolate making. And tomorrow we are meeting one of the best chocolatiers.